Rick, right? I'm Negan. Another one of your people. Well, he wanted me to kill you and put him in charge. I took him out for you.
Baby, you need to leave, 'cause I'm getting drunk on your noble deeds. It doesn't matter.
I would not have messed with that guy. This cold, they're like
a fucking I'm gonna kill you.
Baby, I need a friend, but I'm a vampire.
Not today.
I'm trying not to bite your neck, but it's beautiful, and I'm gonna get so drunk on you and kill your friends.
Hello there.
We can be obsessed, and I can touch your
head
and taste your skin. The ghosts won't matter, 'cause we're hot.
Speak what you're spoken to!
Give me a second.
The Rick Grimes has a history of not working well with others.
Is that so?
You are mine.
You belong
not
to me!
Not me have to
right!
Well, baby, you have a choice, 'cause you're pulling my ears with your magic voice. I'm a paper doll. You can tear me up. We'll be the broken lovers with the poison cup. And we'll draw in breaths like we don't have air. Oh God, look at me. Don't you even care that I'm dying? In the cupboard underneath the stairs, step stump on above my head.
I wanted to change that. I wanted you to understand. But you're still looking at me the same damn way.
Baby, you're cruel to me, but you see, I love it when you make me bleed. I want a scar that looks just like you. Till then, I gotta learn to be a wiser fool.
Rick, how about a thank you? You haven't caught on.
Baby, you need to leave, and I know you know. That's why you keep ignoring me.
I just slipped my dick down your throat, and you thanked me for it.